This is guacamole.com. It's triple coffee jelly frappuccino. So it's a bit like bubble tea, and you know how they're big with jellies. It's just right at the bottom. And I'm not a fan, but this is actually really good stuff. It's really nice, really light, really refreshing, and it's just a little extra kick to your frappuccino.
Joey Lee. going down. And I was like, I'm sure you said, like, I'm sure we went up on these escalators, not down here. And they're like, Ikra, they flip. Because for a second I thought I was like losing the plot or something.
That's awesome.
Okay, we can like, we can walk down, like, we can go down and walk the long way to where we're going.
Yeah.
Or if you want to take the shortcut, we could go through
the shortcut, there. Yeah. So this is
not quite far.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Quite far. I guess like literally in that nice spot. Okay.
Oh.
What would the original view be? I'm going to like Mark Park and stuff for that.
Yeah, you got the best one.
What's yours like? What are like tomatoes? But...
Nom 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 nom
nom
nom nom nom nom nom nom nom nom nom nom
nom nom nom nom nom nom nom nom nom nom nom
This is not a first date. This is our date.
I'll never have Mexican food on a first date.